drivers take a step behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
Scoring first, it's a Red Alliance, thanks to the Timberwolves. Again, the robots are relying on those pre-programmed instructions. 1 second left in the autonomous period. And we finish with the Red Alliance out in front, 26-22. Two very evenly matched alliances. 2 point difference as we begin the teleoperated period. Red Alliance is on point, delivering 5 pieces of cargo. Blue Alliance answers with 2 pieces of cargo, delivered by the rookie sensation, Pathfinder Tech. Near side of the field for the Blue Alliance, Cougar Robotics. Adding 2 more pieces of cargo through the upper hub. Special delivery this time from team number 1710, Rayvonics Revolution. Whatever they did leading up to the start of this match, it worked. They're on fire. 62-52, 10-point advantage belonging to the Red Alliance. But here comes the Blue Alliance. Shooting now from the base of the hub, 623, it's Cougar Robotics. They get it in there, but the Red Alliance turns it on now. Last points were added by 11:53. They did that on the fly. Red Alliance now with a 15-point advantage. Red Alliance has secured themselves a cargo bonus point. Bonus ranking points can really make a difference. More cargo being added by the Red Alliance as they extend their lead. 11:53, the Timberwolves. Now we move to the end game. Action inside the Blue Alliance hangar. 2 Blue Alliance robots hanging from the high rung. And it's the Cougar Robotics team climbing up for the traversal rung. 10 seconds left. Red Alliance now with 2 traversal rung climbers. And a 3rd robot now climbing up to the mid rung. 1 second, that's it. This one's over. Blue Alliance finishes. Red Alliance will pull this one out, 132-103. All 3 teams on the Red Alliance will earn 4 ranking points. But again, the Blue Alliance doesn't go home empty-handed. Each of those 3 teams will pick up 2 ranking points.